Alright, so we are. So let's clear up Quincy rooms. This gives me a chance to check out Wilson, Atomatoys, and the Quincy police station. Now, I didn't really go to it before. But there is. Not really sure why there was a scavenger here a second ago. And there's some Rust Devil toys here. There. Okay, I knew it. There's a Mirelurk queen right there. And somehow I missed it. But I could have swore there was something. Could have swore there was something over here too. I figure we'll go ahead, we'll come on over. Take a look. Something red up there. There he is. Four times damage, but now we're in caution. So are we hurting this thing or what? Let me take a look around. Okay. Why we weren't actually hurting it, I don't know. Why are we still in caution? Ah. Come on, get out of that so I can see. So not okay. What is the deal? Am I totally hitting all these wrong buttons? Why do I still have a furious walk? I guess I never got rid of this stuff. Oh my gosh. Alright, well let's just take a moment and get the right thing. Frankly, I find it hard to believe we were able to beat that thing so easily. Okay, so what's up here on the hill? Well, this guy is, because we're getting close to the edge of the map. Well, I went down there and walked once, and there's nothing. Okay, got some fusion cores. I don't know where the other robot is, but okay. Off shell Mirelurk. Now, do we want to? That. Over here, that's where the Mirelurk Queen is. Yeah, I forgot that it can do that. So there's some stuff coming after us. Oh, the queen is coming after us. Most intelligent thing to stand there and fight. Okay. Are you serious? Did we actually? Wow. I can't believe we so. Easy? That's all I'm looking for. Because I'm sorry, that was not that big a deal. Really? Just jump over, whatever it is. What? Stop. Unless you're hyper. No, it's like a... Okay. I'm really kind of confused. Yeah? Okay. That's... Ed's guy or something. Okay, here's this. Seems like an odd place for this to be. I don't really use CMAX, so... So this place... is now a, I don't know if it's a settlement. Yeah, I'm gonna come across the Atomic Toys factory first, that's right there. And if memory serves, it is full of super mutants. Is that something I can discover? What is this? They're right here. I don't hurt. Oh, yeah, because I remember fighting the Super Mutants from here once before. Oh, dude. Awesome. Alright, so he's still there. I just remember those being much tougher. I don't know. But I am getting fusion cores. I've got 6 fusion cores on this little trip so far. I am in no way upset with that. Did we find something? Was this, I can't remember if this was a site. No, it's not a discoverable site. It's a little surprising to me that they know where I am. But, yeah, whatever. And last time they all came after me. Doesn't look like anyone's coming after me this time. Oh. He said like a moron. Hearing some strange noises. So I really wish I could turn this up, but it messes with my volume of my recording. So I've turned this pretty low. There's an enforcer and a super mute. Where are they? Okay. Well, you're looking. Dude, you hear that there. That's how I thought it changed. Why would a toy factory need something like that? Okay, Big Mac, who's about dead. Why don't you step back in front of that window, Big Mac? Thank you. Okay, there's nothing around me. Just trying to figure out why I'm in caution. What you just said or what they just said. On the other side of that. Alright, so now all of a sudden. It's In other words, I was too far away. But if I make a commotion, really? Oh. Little question, and I think it's important. Do suiciders ever speak? Okay, it just looked like he was mutating, but he wasn't legendary. I guess that was a flame. What is your... Oh, let's see now. I miss you now. I believe that's it. I'm guessing not. But okay, that's what I thought. Something's going on. Oh, it's a quarter mastery. Alright. Because I swear I'm hitting stuff and it's like doing its own thing. I'm like, damn, I just want to go to the map. Or go to my pit bull. Yeah, I think those, depending on chooses, will give all kinds of instigating missile launcher. You have a lot of weapons, sir. Alright, I need to find an ID card, especially as the thing in there. Okay, so hidden is moving. So something's going on. There's still somebody somewhere. Super sledge. I don't know what you're carrying. But you might want a super sledge, I don't know. I don't know why I don't want to give him my gamma guns. Something about that scares me. Okay, so you've got a couple of different places to get an ID card, I guess. This is going to end here. Why did you build it? It's a waste of materials. Why is this here? I understand it's a video game, but... And again, what toy factory has all these... areas like this. Have I found the half the frog yet? I don't think I have. You. Now I wonder if that's another thing though, is if I take That's Quincy, isn't it? Yeah. Alright, Gunners. The flights and whatnot. Okay. Yeah, and see again what. So happy that this is under lock and key. Okay, so I'm not doing anything here. For some reason, I got it in my head that I was here to get the haptic drive or something. And that's not what's going on. Okay, I got to get a reflex capacitor, Quincy Rooms. Quincy Rooms is right over there. Also want to check out the police station. So, let's get out of here. And go check it out. There we go. Which way? It's actually back here. Anyone else hearing gunfire or something? I thought I saw a flash over here. Oh, Quincy's up there? Wait a minute. Getting turned around here. See the turret. I think it's behind a wall or something. Is that all there is? Yeah. Right here, that's the gunner's symbols. No. Yeah. Boy, I don't know what my deal is today. Behind a wall, perhaps? Can't even see it now. didn't quite get the concept of putting it in the shopping cart. I mean, fully understand. What the point of that was. Is that just for electric lines or something? Okay, last one. Hey, Baker. Oh, don't go yet. Don't go yet. Don't. Oh. Holy. Must have been someone with a fat man. We've come across a few of those in the worst way. Let's let him calm down. And then we'll come back. We'll look again. I don't know exactly where he was, probably right up there. Yeah. Look at this. I mean, is there not? I don't want to go in the front door. I could be wrong, but that is probably slightly... Again, what is that? I'm gonna have to look up symbols online or something, because if I only saw that where the gunners were, if I only saw that where raiders were or something like that, you know, it would make sense.
Right.
I see that everywhere. Gunners have a very odd set. That's just a weird... You know, it was even the sledgehammer from Strong.